The first thing I would tell students is go with whatever your passion is in science. Make sure you get the book knowledge so you understand the fundamentals of what you're going to do, and make sure you get the practical experience with your hands, okay, to do these things. Because everything that's in the book does not manifest itself practically. Get a chance to do something to pique your curiosity, whether it's just wiring a circuit in your house or putting together, you know, working in these Lego leagues, which right now are FIRST Robotics. Get that chance to do that, to supplement that experience with your book experience, because that's where innovation and creativity comes.